Hello guys, in this question we have been given a circuit and we have to calculate the value of this unknown resistance R. So let's first of all